Welcome to Everyday Interviews with Our Environment. I'm Amy Leffringhaus, one of the hosts of the Everyday Environment series, and I'm here with the mighty Mississippi River. Mississippi River, you have been around for quite some time. How do you stay so youthful and energetic?
Well, I owe it all to a strict regimen of constant flow and plenty of tributaries keeping me fresh.
Great advice. Now, Mississippi, you are one of the longest rivers in the world. Do you ever want to take a day off? What would a lazy day look like for you?
Taking a day off? I'd love to, but no rest for the mighty. If I did, I'd probably just meander a bit more slowly. Maybe create a new oxbow lake or two.
Huh, that's really interesting. I know I love a good oxbow lake. So here's another question, Mississippi River. You have been the inspiration for many, many songs. So if you could choose just one song that would be your theme song, what would it be and why?
Well, Proud Mary, of course. Rolling on the river is what I do best.
Oh, good song. So rolling on to the next question, the last question. So Mississippi River, you are one of the mightiest rivers in the world. So if you could give one piece of advice to smaller rivers aspiring to be as mighty as you, what would that be?
Stay the course, keep your headwaters clear, and always go with the flow. Oh, and don't be afraid to carve your own path.
You're right. We may not be able to actually interview the river, but we will interview guests from all around the state about nature. Come check out the Everyday Environment series with Illinois Extension.